Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's gonna blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is gonna be.
I wanna point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably gonna lose.
Here we go. But regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Naomi going to work now.
Naomi looking a little shaken. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest. Rebound from that one. Naomi looking for the pin.
One, two.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Naomi with a great offensive show. That'll put your lights out quick. No!
And now looking to put her away. Here's a cover.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Oh, no. Here we go. Tamina sees it.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Look, Michael. She's looking at me. Don't act like you're not impressed. A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
it's a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. What a kick that was.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Naomi going to work now.
Stay down. Stay down. Good thing we don't have a taunting rule here in the WWE.
No, no, not at all.
Yeah, she would have gotten a 15-yarder there. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Whoa! Don't get up!
Naomi may get this, folks. Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count! She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Nice dodge there.
Man, she's making it look easy here. She's going for it. That was a heavy shot.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. She's got all the right moves.
You can say that again. Longer, she's going to be able to go. What a collision!
Clearly trying to take out the back here.
Two. Three.
Oh, that's some serious damage to the ribcage.
She makes it look easy.
Naomi hits the ground hard. This might be it.
Monumental move by Naomi.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all.
And will this be it?
It may be. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. And there's the reversal. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Off the apron and down to the floor. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. No!
And now looking to put her away.
One. Two.
Three.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here are your winners, Naomi and Tamina, the Bad Girls.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us
everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Wow, I'm still in awe over that great Divas match, but we must move on, guys.